gentlemen, we have started our initial approach. Please ensure your seatbelts are securely fastened, seatbacks in upright position, large electronic devices like laptops and tablets stowed in your seat pockets, window shades open, and your tray tables and footrests stowed. We will be coming around to assist you as you prepare for our arrival. Please refrain from removing anything from the aircraft and ensure that your cell phones are in airplane mode. Mga binibini, ginang at ginoo, tayo ay nalalapit na sa ating paglapag. Siguraduhin nakakabit ang inyong seatbelt. Nakatuwid ang inyong sandalan. Nakasilid ang electronic devices tulad ng laptops at tablets sa seat pockets. Nakabukas ang bintana. At nakatiklop ang tray tables at footrests. Kami ay lalapit upang kayo ay tulungang maghanda para sa ating paglapag. Mangyari po lamang na iwasang magbaba ng kahit na anong gamit mula sa eroplano at siguruhing nasa airplane mode ang inyong cellphones. pinipili, ginang at ginoo, tayo ay lalapag na sa ilang sandali. Panatilihing nakakabit ang inyong seatbelts.
welcomes you to Manila. Time now is 34 minutes past 7 in the morning.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop and the fastened seatbelt signs are switched off. May we remind you to check areas around your seat for items you might leave behind. For passengers who need assistance, please deplane last. Our cabin crew and ground staff will be very happy to assist you. Manatiling nakaupo at nakakabit ang inyong seatbelt hanggang ang eroplano ay ganap nang nakahinto at ang fastened seatbelt sign ay hindi na nakailaw. Pakitingnan ang inyong paligid at suriin kung may gamit na maaaring maiwan. Para sa mga pasaherong nangangailangan ng tulong, mangyari lamang na huli kayong bumaba. Ang inyong cabin crew at ground staff ay malugod na tutulong sa inyo.
Onward connection on Philippine Airlines flights, please proceed to the transfer desk. Passengers taking PAL flights departing from the AA1 may avail of our free shuttle service. Our ground personnel will be happy to assist you. On behalf of Captain Santos and the rest of the crew, we thank you for flying Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipinos.